She died in the upstairs bedroom, the light of the evening star, thrown to the plate glass window, over the Leamington Spa. Beside her the lonely crouched, the patiently inland stood. But the fingers that would have worked it were dead as the spoken word. And nurse came in with the tea dress, rest high under the stands and chairs. But nurse was alone with her own little soul, and the things were alone with hers. Rolled in the big round window, she let the blinds unroll. She set a match to the mantle, she covered the fire with coal. And tea, she said in a tiny voice, wake up, it's nearly fine. Oh, gentee, gentee cheeriness, I've dead and have a lie. Do you know that the stucco is peeling? Do you know that the heart will stop? And those yellow Italianate arches, do you hear the plaster drop? Nurse looked at the silent bedstead,
at the grey decaying face,
as the calm of a Leamington evening
drifted into the place. Moved the table of butters
away from the bed to the wall, and tiptoeing gently over the stairs, turned down the gas in the hall, and tiptoeing gently over the stairs, turned down the gas in the hall.